will love me over y'all. I really don't give a fuck about y'all. Like the yards, I ain't even talking about y'all. My niggas know what I be talking about, like the game. Like, you know how you in the game, like it's the world. All the hate, man, niggas. Y'all don't understand the shit I really be going through out here. Like. Bluffing ass niggas every day speak on my name. My name in every project, every block, every this, every that. I got hating ass niggas talking about me every day on every block. I got a real nigga right there saying, why do you hate him? Why you don't like him? No. What is your problem with him? And nigga that's like, no, I just like. Keep it 100 while you hate soldier, cause the young nigga don't need you. Yeah, this nigga wild. They don't even know wild here. I know why. Could have kept it cheap. So I'm cool with it. I accept y'all. I do. I just want you telling the truth. And stop lying on my name. Tell them how you're a bitch ass nigga and you dick riding and you scared. Tell them how you're a bitch ass nigga and you're a dick riding and you scared. Niggas scared to be friends with me and enemies with others, so they be for me. You know what I mean? Shit, fuck it. I don't like them leaving it. Fuck them. Shit, I take it. Huh? Not the weed fell in a hole on my pants. Dropped all the weed in my pants though. What's the new generation? Y'all niggas gotta get down. Get down. Gotta find a float out here. Survival of the fittest.